mga tao natin. Okay, ang isolated po natin ngayon, Mr. President, is Malabon, Camanaba area. Nakakailangan sila ng rubber boats. Pero na-coordinate ko naman kay Secretary Tingke yung pangangailangan ng ibang pamahalaan lokal. Kakausapin na lang siguro niya mamaya ang Las Piñas para niya kay Paleros. Itadial ko ba yan? So, Mr. President, right now, we're maximizing our meager resources. We need some support. Just get the text from Secretary. That there will be Coast Guard rubber boats available perhaps for Malabon.
Ako pag bumitaw yung lalaki, sabog yung dalawa.
Malabon and Damayan Lagi, Imelda, Talayan Village, Tatalon area for Quezon City. Ito po yung mga critical areas, Mr. President. You don't have to move. Natin nakadeploy na po lahat, Mr. President, sa amin. And I got the support of SAF. Ang SAF kong ginagati namin yung rubber boats nila. Dapat po sa eastern part of Metro Manila. Sinama na rin namin ng konti sa Malabon. Pero kulang po yan.
Coast Guard already sent boats last night sa Tatalon, Quezon City. They're still there. Two boats were also to evacuate stranded passengers along the airline. I'm finding out how many boats are still available at HQ to send to Marikina and then subsequently to Malabon.
So deployment is sent.
What do you expect?
Six boats.